Okay, many days and many hours later, and one extra spare part ordered, and the watch is finally complete.